MIDI goes way quicker now. We now have a keyboard plugged into the computer.